Trucker here, White Lightning. Today it is Tuesday, still. Well, Tuesday, May 18, 2021. Local time of 8:33 p.m. BLD says 8:31, and then this say whatever. We're back to work. We went home last night. Earlier this morning, slept at the house and was given this pickup. Picking up in Roxboro, North Carolina. Going to Somerset, New Jersey for tomorrow delivery. So let's go get an empty and get out of here. Yeah, so we got in last night. Everything went pretty good. Went to the house, slept there, and got a shower and stuff. And now we're ready to get back at it. Let's look for an empty and roll on. There's a bunny rabbit over there, see it? That's 168. Go look for an empty and get out of here. Yeah, I just got in to pick this up because I was told about it this evening. I would have known, I would have left earlier. It's okay though. Let's look at this one. It's empty. Make sure you don't see no holes in the roof. Don't look too bad. We will be dropping and hooking over there at the customer anyways, so. Uh-huh. Go take a walk real quick. We'll check that extra lease that we got over here. See if it's empty. Yeah, it's a pretty night out here. Now we'll take that one. Do that because sometimes you get that echo that is empty. Some guys misplaced trailers. This one's empty. Yeah, let's take this one. Found a better empty. Yay! Any more trash up there? Let's go grab White Lightning and then we'll take this one with us. Yay! We'll give them a better trailer than that other one. We'll let somebody else deal with the older one. Right. One of y'all go grab White Lightning and hook up to this one. Now. You made White Lightning shut off now. That's not good. So I almost rubbed some stuff on that one. Check down here because that's where the empties go, but sometimes guys misplace them, put them wherever. Yeah, when you bring a loaded one, you put it up there, fill it up, then the empties go down here. One that's sticking out. I think it is. I pulled this one last week. Last time we did a video. didn't even park it right. Someone left the door open. I saw somebody walking. Scary. The ELD just goes dark. That's even scarier. Be high up there. Make sure we're under it good. Yeah, we're under it good. Let's finish hooking it up and we're good to go. Closed the window to preserve the AC here. Gonna close that door. I thought I saw some more trash back there. Keep it open. Blah 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 blah. Somebody messed this one up. Yeah, I did pull this one because I changed that. Cause the other one was kind of messed up. I still have it on that side box over there, I think. I keep them anyways for in case I run out of them. And keep them just in case we need them. Because they do tend to fall out sometimes. Yeah, they didn't back it far enough and straight enough. Must have been a yard jockey. Somebody did it. Supposed to back it up to here. Hello, hello. This one's empty too. We'll take him this one. That axle all squatted on this one. Hey, light's working. Let's go up in there and make sure it's all clean up. I gotta take out trash anyway. Park it over there. mind me if I'm talking to myself. Daylight. Okay. Hello. Sorry, I made y'all jump. I'm sorry. Maybe. Go throw this away in the big dumpster. I dropped one. I think this was used to what we're gonna go pick up. The big rolls of stuff there. Put this back over there. Tell it was dropped funny because the way it was parked. Like somebody dropped it in a hurry and didn't worry about straightening it out. There's some other numbers we had. it right here. Alright, buddy, let me go do my pre-trip and stuff, and we'll see you guys on the road, probably around in Roxborough area. Alright, thank you. What's up, guys? Boss Man Trucker here, White Lightning. Still Tuesday, May 18, 2021, local time, 9:32 p.m. We're on our way to Roxborough. First, we gotta go the other way and get fuel. Before we get to Roxborough and head on with the load. Go this way. Truck stop ain't about down the road over here. That first pilot, one with the loves, across the street from it, or down the road. Had to swap to a different trailer because I spotted that extra lease had a wire showing on one of the tires there, and I wasn't gonna let anybody else deal with that since it's here at the yard. Let them fix it, you know. And luckily, Amigo there brought the trailer we dropped yesterday, or earlier today, this morning when we dropped it, the one we dropped over there at Armisail. He brought it in just in time, so I grabbed that one. So we got the one we brought in this morning. So I spotted one of the tires, like I said, had a wire showing, so said the guy brought this one in just in time. Had it happen to me last Wednesday morning, I think it was. Yeah, I didn't catch the light. I hooked up to an empty and went to fill it up and noticed that one of the chambers was leaking. Luckily, it was right in the morning when the shop maintenance guy was there and let him know about that. Also spotted that had one of the brakes were worn out too. One of my older trailers. which we're fine with this one to pick up. We got till midnight to pick it up, so it's not really a big deal. So we'll deliver this one in Somerset, New Jersey. And then we're picking up at that Medline there in Port Reading, New Jersey, deliver in Lincolnton. I reckon Thursday night or morning. So let's go get this fueled, and then we'll go pick up this load here. Where's this place? This is a drop and hook. You guys have been there with me. It's Funtech there in Roxboro. We've done this load before, and then we used to pick up for Strasburg, Ohio. I wasn't gonna do anybody like that. I'm not like that. Do that and it'll bite you in the butt. You know what I mean? Yeah, I'm gonna fuel out the one that where the fuel ran out last week. Welcome to, this is technically still Mevin area, so this is Mevin Pilot. The same exit where the Walmart DC is, which is right up here, not too far from here. It's basically on y'all's right, towards that way. Where we deliver a few times with ADL for a hometown load. But ain't busy. Still have a few pumps blocked off, though. straight truck don't take too long. I know those two over there at the end probably taking forever anyways. I'll be right back.
What's up, guys?
All right. Thank you. Bossman Trucker here at White Lightning. At the pilot here in Melbourne, North Carolina. About to grab fuel and DEF. Where we're going to pick up the load here. Let's get going. Local time, 9:53 p.m. 4:50. Let's go do this. Yeah. We'll go ahead and get that. Fuel up and go get the load and get as far as I can with it. Last time I was here, it ran out of fuel. Kind of crazy last time. Even the gas pump ran out later on, I think, because there was cars over there last week. And somebody posted a picture that was out over there, the gas pumps too. snow is not done already. A lot thicker foam on it than that one does.
Yep.
Feels loose. Less tight though, but it's loose. Feeling. I didn't finish all the way yet. It's acting up. It's a warm night. It's not that cool. It's pretty decent. Gotta get going. tight in there. Yeah, that's the trailer we had yesterday when we dropped over there on ourselves. The guy brought it in just in time. And I know it was good because I brought it in. Hit the 15 minutes yet or not? Hope so. Almost. Alright guys, we'll see you guys over there at Spontech, alright? Thank you very much. Stay safe.